Sharpologist.com.
Mantic 59 here for Sharpologist. The perfect shave isn't just about technique or products, it's also about understanding the tool in your hand. Today, I'm exploring the world of safety razor head design and how it impacts your shaving experience. At the core of safety razor design is the concept of aggressiveness, a delicate balance between efficiency and comfort. The key takeaway here is that this balance is created through the interplay of several key factors, including blade gap, blade exposure, guard bar design, and blade angle. So don't get hung up on a single specification when you're reading about a specific razor's aggressiveness. Let's start with blade gap. This is the distance between the cutting edge of the razor blade and the safety bar. Measured in fractions of a millimeter, blade gap plays a crucial role in determining how your razor performs. Larger gaps, typically over 0.7 millimeters, allow for more efficient cutting of thick or multi-day growth, but can increase the risk of nicks and cuts. Smaller gaps, under 0.6 millimeters, provide a milder, more comfortable shave that's ideal for daily use or sensitive skin. Next, we have blade exposure. This refers to how much of the blade extends beyond an imaginary line between the safety bar and the razor cap. Positive exposure, where the blade visibly protrudes, offers a more aggressive shave. Neutral exposure aligns the blade with the safety bar for a balanced experience. Negative exposure, with the blade slightly recessed, delivers a milder shave, perfect for beginners or those with sensitive skin. The guard bar design also influences your shave. Solid bars provide consistent skin protection and a milder experience, making them great for daily use. Open comb designs with their tooth-like protrusions guide longer hairs to the blade and excel at tackling multiple days of growth. Some razors feature scalloped solid bars, creating microchannels for lather and cut hair to flow through, enhancing efficiency without increasing aggressiveness. Blade angle, determined by the razor's head geometry and how you hold the razor, affects how the blade meets your facial hair. The optimal cutting angle typically falls between 30 and 45 degrees, with steeper angles producing more aggressive shaves. When choosing a razor, consider starting with a milder design if you're new to safety razors. Those with coarse beards might benefit from a more aggressive razor or an open comb design. Adjustable razors offer the flexibility to experiment with different levels of aggressiveness. Remember, the perfect shave is a personal journey. The science of safety razor head design provides a foundation, but finding your ideal razor is kind of an art.
Hi, my name is Mark, otherwise known as Mantic59, and my channel is all about what your father didn't teach you about shaving.